Hey guys, welcome to this guide on how to get Malgor's armor set. Note, that to be able to get this armor set, you will have to have the Shadows of War Part 2 saga completed. So, to be able to get Malgor's armor set, we will require a number of items. The first one being 73 willpower. To get it, go to the zone Ruined Crown and talk to Brentan, who will offer you the quest called Empathetic Connection. To complete this quest, you have to defeat 8 Frenzied Mana. 8 Mana Burden Mages, and 1 Calamitous Warlock. Since you need 73 willpower, you will have to turn in this quest 73 times. The second item we need is 95 Garish Remnants. To get them, you have to go to the Time Keep Zone and talk to Empress Gravelyn, who will offer you the quest Janitorial Duties. To complete this quest, you have to defeat 8 Decaying Locusts, 8 Mumblers, and 1 Malformed Gar. The third item we need is 557 Prismatic Seams. To get this item, you have to go to the Time Stream War Zone and simply start killing any monsters you see. The monsters will drop Time Stream Medals and occasionally also Mega Time Stream Medals, which you can turn in to get Prismatic Seams by simply clicking on the Turn In and Mega buttons you see in the top right corner next to the progress bar, or by simply accepting the quest from the NPC Galanoth. Note that since Prismatic Seams aren't a guaranteed reward from the quests, that getting 557 of them will take you far longer than any of the other items. For the fourth item, we will need 67 Unbound Thread. To get it, go to the Deadlines Zone and accept the quest Fallen Branches from Drakkoth. To complete it, you will need to slay either 8 Shadowfall Warriors or Sorhaven Knights, 8 Frenzied Mana, and 1 Eternal Dragon. For the fifth item, we will need 40 Acquiescence. To get it, go to the World's Core Zone and accept the quest Tranquil Mediocrity from Terra. To complete it, you need to defeat 8 Elemental Attempts, 8 Crystallized Mana, and 1 Mask of Tranquility. The sixth item you will need is 40 Elemental Cores. To get them, go to the Mana Cradle Zone and accept the quest Once Upon Another Time from Terra. To complete it, you have to defeat 8 Dark Tainted Mana, 1 Malgor, and 1 Mainyu. Now, once you turn in this quest and have 40 Elemental Cores, and all the previous required items, the last thing you will need is 44 million gold. If you do have the required gold, then you can get Malgor's armor set. To get the armor set, we will first have to craft a bunch of other armors. To start off, go to the Ruined Crown Zone and open the Merge Shop. Purchase 5 gold vouchers and then craft the Shadow Flame Defender armor. After that, go to the Time Keep Zone, once again open the Merge Shop and then craft the Mana Guardian armor. Afterwards, go to the Time Stream War Zone and first craft the Green Dragon Slayer and also purchase 50 gold vouchers. Once you do that, craft the Dark Dragon Slayer. Next, go to the Deadlines Zone, open the Merge Shop, purchase 10 gold vouchers and then craft the Time Stream Ravager armor. And for the last armor we will have to craft, go to the World's Core Zone, open the Merge Shop and purchase 5 gold vouchers and then craft the Mystical Devotee of Mana armor. Now, to finally get Malgor's armor set, go to the Mana Cradle Zone, open the Merge Shop, craft the Dragon's Tear and purchase 30 gold vouchers. Once you have done that, talk to Terra and accept the quest called Build Malgor's Armor Set. If you have done all the previous steps, then you can simply turn it in and you will get Malgor's Armor Set and the character page badge that comes with it. And that's all for this short tutorial, guys. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See ya!